Magnetic properties. While electrons are revolving round the nucleus in various orbits, they are also spinning about their own axis. A spinning charge generates a magnetic field. Hence, spinning electrons act like tiny magnets. Any electron orbital can accommodate maximum 2 electrons. If an orbital contains only 1 electron, then it may spin either clockwise or anticlockwise. The unbalanced spin exhibits magnetism. However, if the orbital contains 2 electrons, then 1 electron spins in clockwise direction and the other in anticlockwise direction, so that spins are balanced and the magnetic property will not be observed. The figure shows spinning motions of electrons clockwise and anticlockwise and its action like tiny magnets. Diamagnetism. If an atom or a molecule contains all electronic orbitals completely filled, that is, there are 2 electrons in each orbital, their spins are plus half and minus half. That is, the 2 electrons spinning in opposite direction, one clockwise and the other anti-clockwise. The spins are paired and magnetic field will be repelled. This phenomenon is called diamagnetism. Water, sodium chloride, benzene are some diamagnetic substances. Paramagnetism. If an atom or a molecule contains more unpaired electrons revolving in their orbitals, the magnetic movements do not cancel each other. There is a net magnetic moment associated with the species, and the species experience net force of attraction when placed in magnetic field. This property of a substance due to the presence of unpaired electrons, due to which substance experiences pull in magnetic field, is called paramagnetism. The extent of paramagnetism present in the substance depends upon the number of unpaired electrons present in the substance. More the number of unpaired electrons in the substance, the stronger is the pull due to paramagnetism of the substance. Oxygen, Cu2+, Fe3+, Cr3+ ions are some examples of paramagnetic substances. Ferromagnetism. Substances like iron, cobalt, nickel, gadolinium, CrO2, etc. exhibit very strong magnetic property. These substances can be permanently magnetized. They contain large number of unpaired electrons. Example, iron with electronic configuration, argon, 3d6, 4s2. That is, there are 4 unpaired electrons. Hence, iron is strongly ferromagnetic. Guy's method is used for determining magnetic properties as shown in the figure. Guy's method. The method consists of weighing the substances in and out of magnetic field. If the substance is diamagnetic, it weighs less in the magnetic field. If the substance is paramagnetic, it weighs more in the magnetic field as the substance is pulled in magnetic field. The extent of pull is more in case of ferromagnetic substances.
Thank you.